This is the Dodge Challenger drift car. So this is the Dodge Challenger SRT8. It's a drifting car. Obviously you can see here, it's got a wing. It's got a big wing, obviously, for aerodynamic downforce on the back wheels. There's the PF Goodrich right there, which you see right there, so it's right there. 426 Mopar Elephant for some reason. It's got the Mopar symbol on top there, FT. I don't know what that stands for. You guys are actually, this is fire department, but I've never seen that's not what it stands for. But the Hot Wheels Drift Series 3 out of 5. Back around. That's the nice one. It's the one that is gasoline petrol run Challenger. Not that funky looking electric one. Just kind of strange, but I can go a long story about crazy story about that. But that's a whole other story now. Obviously, I prefer the gasoline one because that just makes more sense. Last longer, but that's another story. So, I'm usually not big on wings on muscle cars, but this actually doesn't look that bad. Actually looks kind of good, actually. Now, it's not something I would do into a Challenger if I had it. I wouldn't put a wing on it. I have a GT wing on my car, on my Nissan, but as a being an American car, very less likely. Probably a lip or a ducktail, maybe, but you know, but a wing. Not so much. Looking expecting closely does have race car seats. It's hard to see in the packaging. Obviously, I'm leaving this in the packaging because I like to keep mine in the best condition possible. That way it retains its value. It doesn't lose value. And I got this at the dollar store. At Dollar Tree. The Dollar Tree that is in Wildwood. It's right near the Rio Grande shop. Obviously, I'm not there anymore.